myself, I am excited about this trailer. That 10,000, technically 9,990 pound gross vehicle weight rating GVWR. Yes! Go 12 foot dump trailer by H&H, 9,990 pound gross vehicle weight rating. So it's under the CDL requirement for 10,000 pounds to have to have a CDL if you're pulling anything over 10,000 pounds. Got a hydraulic lift in there. 5,200 pound axles, internal frame underneath, deep cell battery, perfect width for driving down the road. Doesn't stick out hardly at all outside of the width of my truck, so which is nice compared to my enclosed trailer sticks out quite a bit. I gotta worry about staying right between the lines, so I love it. You guys are cleaning out the inside of it.
Yeah. No.